Lewis with you. It's the 49ers in control of the football. They've got it second and six to start things out. They fakes the give. Then Garoppolo looks to throw. That's to the right side, complete to Kittle. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down.
So much goes into a successful play, doesn't it? How about that play action there? Freezing the defense just enough to swing the tight end free downfield for the completion.
This time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Bobby Wagner coming in to drop it for a loss of 8, and it'll be fourth down. They get the sack on the blitz, but it was third and inches. Are you surprised like I am they weren't running the football there?
I'm right there with
you. Oh, they get to the football. It's blocked.
Those really long field goals, when they are made, they are things of beauty. But there is a danger to getting them started, isn't there?
Yeah, with that low drive, you've got to really keep it low to the ground, don't you, to get that distance.
Yeah, hard to just pop it up in the air, because otherwise it's not going to get there. So he's got to drive it low in order to have the distance, and that usually puts it in jeopardy, gives him a chance to block it, and everyone knows it on the other side. That's when you get your best jumpers on the other side of the field to try and get up and get it.
Oh, he's going to take a shot right up. It's caught inside the 25. Touchdown, Sam! Doug Baldwin, 64 yards. And the Seahawks get the quick strike touchdown.
And that touchdown gives them a touchdown lead before they attempt the extra point. What a great way to end the half.
Yeah, great job to put themselves in front. And now, see on the sideline, special teams defense scrambling, saying we want to preserve this for the final moments of this second quarter. Sebastian Janikowski on for the PAT. Janikowski adds the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game. To kick is Janikowski. This one taken from the 7. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. The 49ers offense now, they get set to head back on the field. And what do you think goes on here in this situation? If you got the football, you're trailing, you're back in your own territory, just a little time, do you try something?
You're thinking about jump-starting your team, right? You just mentioned it. That
weaving through traffic, and now he's free. The 30. And he takes it all the way down to the 3. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. From the gun, it's Garoppolo. Pass complete. In the end zone, touchdown, 49ers. Marquise Goodwin from 3 yards out. And the 49ers are within an extra point of time to stay up. And a little time left on the clock, so on the other side, they're thinking, gosh, we'd like to get that lead right back.
Yeah, thanks for pointing that out. Here I am, go ahead and tap it out the first half.
There's
still time. They've got to make a decision about what they want to do on the kickoff, or they want to let the return guy touch it.
Tyler Lockett now with a return. Nifty move. Solid return. Pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. Here come the Seahawks now, set to take over on offense. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
And that's caught inside the 35. A big play there just before halftime. And even 40 yards. So we've come upon halftime in the big one. Super Bowl. As we send you down to